Everyone, this is Cindy with Crane the Heart, and I'm back with another card. Now, this card is for Cards TV Sketch Challenge, and the sketch that I'm going to be using today is sketch number 15. And the paper that I'm using is, I wish I had the Easter paper from Doodlebug, but I decided not to buy it this year. I might still buy it, but right now I haven't gotten it. But I'm using the Hello Sunshine Doodlebug paper, which really worked very well for me anyway. Now let's go ahead and get started. So to make this card, you would go to Cards TV, and she's got a little section. Mary has a little section on her sketches. So she calls it Kit and Caboodle. So make sure that you get the sketch because it will give you all of the measurements. I don't have the exact measurements written down in front of me. But we're starting off with a 5.5 by 4.25 card base and mat. And all the paper is from Doodlebug. So I figure I've got it. Just use the paper. Okay, so here's that. And then this one is 5.25 by 4. So I just pretty much followed the sketch. I didn't do anything, you know, really crazy with this one because you definitely can adapt the sketches. You can turn them around. You can do a lot of other things with them. This one is pretty much the standard sketch. And then I've got these two pieces that fit right here. Go ahead and put these ones down. So I've been trying to find stuff to watch on Netflix. So I still actually have 2 episodes of Stranger Things to watch. So I actually just need to finish that. Let's see. My dad suggested Orphan Black. I've seen the first season, so I need to maybe get back into that. Right now I'm watching Goliath. And it's okay. I think my dad enjoyed it more than I am, but it's fine. And it's short, 8 episodes. So here we go. And then it comes with this little, but the next thing that you do for it is do these square pieces. And this is where your main image is going to go, probably. In my case, it is. There we go. And then I've got this piece right here, which is what I did my sentiment on. And it's "What's up, Doc," is what it says, because it's what Bugs Bunny says. And I'm actually using a bird who is wearing bunny ears. And this cute little guy is from Three Birds on Parade, an oldie but goodie, which I still really love. And I know that Cricut's been doing a lot with fonts. I mean, there's only so many fonts, I mean, for me anyway, that I could really use. So I'd love for them to make some other cartridges with images, because it's one of the things that I love about them is I don't have to go and import my own images, which is one of the things I didn't love about the Silhouette. I liked having images already in the system ready to go. I don't know, I just like it. So I do have images, SVGs, and I never use them because it's just so much easier for me to design with the images that come with the Cricut, and I like them. All right, so it's cut at 3.5 inches. I think it's super cute. And then it has this little eggshell, which I'm going to put right here. And I also put that on foam. And trying to decide what else I'm going to do. I think I'm going to do maybe some sequins, I think is what I'll do. So let's see. Some sequins I'm going to do. Got these ones. These are from Tailored Expressions. I usually use my Pretty Pink Posh, but I am trying to use what I have. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I like to use an odd number. So I'm not going to do a lot of sequins, just a couple. Put these back in just for a little pizzazz. I've been trying to get on a schedule for creating, back to creating, because I haven't really kind of during the week, I'm just really, really busy and so tired. We got a puppy and he is super energetic puppy, little multi-poo. I mean, he's the cutest thing you've ever seen in your life. I mean, just the cutest. But he wakes up to use the potty, which I guess it's a good thing that he is potty trained and everything. But I haven't slept all the way through and I don't know how long. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't know how long it's been since I've actually slept uninterrupted because I get up every night and the puppy doesn't have like a schedule. I swear he doesn't have a schedule. So he just, thinks it's playtime at 3 o'clock in the morning and doesn't really work for me. So I'm struggling every day. Oh. Okay. And there we go. Cute little card. What's up, Doc? Isn't that cute? Very easy to make. And again, this is Cards TV sketch number 15. If you're looking for a great card starter, then I would strongly suggest that you go over to Mary's site. Not only can you pick up some really cute stamps, but you also can get some great ideas for some sketches. Thank you for watching. This is Cindy with Creating with the Heart.